Welcome to another stream. I'm going to try out a new game called Farlands today. Looks like a zombie survival type style game. Let's check it out. Let's bump this up a little bit. I know it takes a little while to get ready for hordes type styles. And then we'll click, let's just go with that, see what happens. So it looks like a scientist goes mad, messes up, and now we have to go in there and clean it up, and it's going to be a solo mission. Well, let's see what happens. Alright, so we got the crash right here. Probably nothing to get out of there. Yeah, it's all gone. We have a rock in our hand. Maybe we can use the rock to get some wood. There we go. I did look at the key bindings before I started live, and tab is your inventory. Yeah, looks like it's crafting too. Right click to show building menu, huh? So that takes 4 and that takes 5. Let's make one of each. Let's not have that there. We don't want that in our inventory hotbar. And then we'll build one of those. Let's see. Be a pretty good idea to have some little platforms or something to build off of. Like maybe a little base. Looks like we don't have enough materials to build it up. Alright, so let's stick with the sphere, I guess. Or get a few more trees first. Chicken right there. Well, we have a spear. Let's see if we can make him dinner. got one chicken egg. Titanium ore. So I guess I need to pay attention to the shiny rocks. What's that? Just some mud for making furnaces and farms. Okay. We got a little campsite up there, looks like, too, maybe. Go check that out in a second. This one. What's that walking up there? I just went behind that tree right there. Oh, a horse. Quartz. Oh, we got a new rock. Well, at least that way we can have a secondary one. We got cornflakes. Hey, we got something to eat. Yay. And 2 bottles of alcohol. So this is going to be a resource collection, looks like. It's type game. I wonder if I can build like an axe or something. Make this a whole lot easier. Let's see what we can get off a deer. I think I just saw my first zombie too, getting this here. I think it's a zombie up there. Okay. Let's just put a little base down here and see if we can figure out something to build off of. Alright, out of wood already? Down to one. Not enough, okay. Let's grab a few more trees in. And we can build some walls and a door and have some sort of protection. There's another little campsite up there on the left. other campsite was right over there. First things first, get some wood, build some sort of shelter. How much is that? 37. Probably get to what, like 70 or so? Yeah, there's a pumpkin right down here. That might come in handy. We have to find another rock serum and start punching stuff. Yep. Gotta go find a new rock. Sand. Where's this one? There's a rock. Let's see if we can find a couple more so we don't have to worry about coming back right away. Searching the beach for rocks. Let's run over here. Go finish off building over here. If I can just find the spot again. Guess I ran further than I thought I did. It's down here somewhere. I was definitely on the beach. That way I can also set up maybe like a storage area, crafting area, maybe water purification, because at some point we're going to run out of water too. I guess, you know, 15 food, 10 hunger, or 10 thirst, I mean, that'll take care of it for a little bit. Too bad we couldn't drink this water, it's coming down, can't drink seawater. Down there, didn't I? Or did I just miss my platforms? I think I might have missed my platforms. Alright, so I guess I'll go a little further up and then across. Another chicken? Wow, that guy's a beast. And he won't die. Wow. Hope I get his hammer. Iron ore, that's all I got from him. Wow, that's ridiculous. That guy looks like he's supposed to be here. There's a platform right there too, with a zombie sitting around on top of him. Well, we just broke our spear. We'll run around for a second, craft another one while we're doing it. And then we'll finish killing this guy. Wow. I didn't know they jumped. Put this back. Pair of pants out of the leather we got. It's always a good idea. Probably could make a couple of bandages too. We can make some rope. How about looking for a chest? So we can put some stuff into. Maybe some walls? I don't see walls yet. I see a door. Glass door. I don't see walls, huh? Interesting. So put those on, make ourselves a little more friendly, I guess. Let's see, let's put these both down. Just so we can have some sort of a storage-like thing. Kill one of those again. Hide. Let's take care of some of our thirst. There we go. 25 thirst with the watermelon. Hopefully we can find some more of those. Gonna put these bandages over here. I did see a fire. Maybe I can only do that in the crafting bench. Where is that? Campfire. There we go. One nearby, the player slowly heals. That's probably a good thing to have in my inventory then. Alright, we can put some mud in the chest. I guess all the minerals and stuff can go in there too. Keep a couple of spare rocks on me and maybe a couple in the chest. What's the skill? Used for crafting traps. Well, that could come in handy later on too. And we can put food and stuff in here. Here. Okay, so there's someone who can shoot at me. Interesting. Okay, so my backpack's over there. That guy right there in the yellow. Let's see if we can kill him with a rock. Since my spear's on my body over there. The rock is definitely a primitive, but it will work if you're careful. I think that's the guy that shot me. Let's wait for him to pad away, and then I'll grab the bag. Well, I don't see him right here, where I can line of view. Take all. Escape. Get the loot off this thing. And run. And I should be able. It said I can heal if I put a fire down. So we don't want that many on there. Split. Turn on. There we go. We'll sit here and heal up a little bit and cook our meat off the animals we killed. two more leather. We can build something else. Maybe. Should we have a spare? Yeah, we should have a spare ready just in case, huh? Some rope. A pumpkin. I can put all of our food over here in our. I guess I can put that in the hot bar. No, I'll have the meat there in a second. What does that do? 3,500. That's not bad. Let's take the spare wood left. I see some more hemp over here, so maybe we can build some more rope. I'm not sure what we need the rope for yet, but we will figure that out as we go. Chickens. Ah, it is aloe. Alright, now it's starting to get light out. I can actually see what's going on. Why can't I build a wall for this thing yet? Well, we can build a bow. If we have a bow, we can build some. Okay. Might be a way to go. Need a tarp and some bottles. They can be made out of glass, so we gotta find glass somewhere. How about tools? What can we do for tools? Building, okay, stone axe, stone pickaxe. Okay, so we can't make more primitive tools with just like regular stone or gravel, or I don't know exactly what you call it. Let's bust up some rocks and see what we can find. Six stone and two iron ore. I'm trying to be careful here not to run into like every single zombie on the first day. Stone and coal. A lot of uses for coal, that should have come in handy. We got some stone and wood now. Maybe we can make a little more better tools. Build a stone axe. Build that. I'm not sure what bucket we can. Alright, those are crafting. Can be eaten or used in medicine. Alright. Should probably keep that on me then. I can use crafting rope on that one. Other liquid source, so we can put water, okay. Iron ore. Oh yeah, I can probably make some arrows in that too. Devs. Weapons. Arrows. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I mean, 10 should be enough for now. Hopefully we can actually retrieve them when we use them too. So let's put the bow here. We got meat, got extra. Hmm. We don't need to build him right now as we're building. Let's go break up some rocks. Put this in here too. Oh wow, it makes 3 arrows per one that I did too. That's crazy, so. We don't have a ton of space, so I am gonna put some of this stuff over here that I'm not using right this second. And hopefully, won't need. I wanna take that with me for cutting wood. I can use that for cutting. Hey, one shot. Yes, I can pick up my arrow too. Awesome. That's what I need. This will make things a whole lot easier. Maybe I can kill some stuff without dying. Alright. Let's find out. Two shots. I don't see my arrows anywhere though. So we use them up on that. Oh, there's one right there. So we can pick up our arrows that we use. Just gotta find them. Copper ore. What's in this? A glow stick. Quit running. There he is, and I knew I heard him. Oh, I like this much better for killing. If I come over here somewhere, there should be another arrow right in here. Oh, well, I guess it shot through him. Let's get some more rock stuff. Oh, I never did go to the other campsite either. That might be helpful. I can always take and, where did my campfire thing go? I gotta put it in here, huh? There it is. Just put like 5 wood in there. And the new meat. I'm definitely gonna want some more food supply at some point. No, run, run, run. Well, at least I died on the beach. Should be fairly easy to get my stuff back. I figured everything else was done in two shots of the bow, but I thought I figured he would too. Guess I was wrong. He's right up there. Let's see if we can finish him off, maybe? No, that's not him. That's a zombie up there. I don't know where he went. I guess we can... Alcohol bottle. More aloe. So I guess you got to kind of be looking out ahead of you and looking behind you at the same time. I want my fire turned on. Alright, well, buddy. Put this on. Put this here for a second. See if we can set it down again. Oh yeah, that stuff's over here now. Transfer all. Put that there. Where's the wood? Split. It won't turn on. My fire is broken. That kind of sucks. Stone. We have two leather now. That's good. Some more mud. I'm gonna rearrange my stuff back to where I had it set before. Cloth. I don't know what we can use cloth for. Oh yeah, more bandages. Build a new campfire since the first one's not working. Maybe I can only do it at nighttime? I don't know. Figure that later. Build a shirt now. I didn't see anything where we could build shoes though yet. Not sure why, but the campfire's definitely not working. Tarp, gotta find bottles, glass. Need wheat. I could have sworn I saw wheat when we were running around. That might come in handy. Oh man, I should have kept that cloth. I could have made a bed. Furnace. Stone and mud. Who can do that? We have stone and mud. I don't know if we have enough. There's stone. And there's mud. We need more stone. Give me that arrow back. Alright, iron ore. Hey, that's wheat right there. I knew I saw some earlier. What was I looking for? Stone or mud? Hey, we got zombies killing zombies. Welcome viewers. If you have any questions, you know, feel free to ask in chat. I'm learning this game as I go here. First time playing it. Been on for about 45 minutes. But if we can make a furnace, that means we could should be able to make iron ingots to build better stuff. I don't know why my fire won't work though. Oh, if I hit him backwards, that's why. Whoops. My bad. Alright, we got a furnace. Put that down here. And go 5. We'll put it up here. There we go. What if we can use coal as fuel? Can. That's cool. Alright, so in that case, we have that and some iron ore. Of course, using refined glass making, okay. Smelt that. Put the rest of the coal in there. Turn that on. And we can put food here. Turn that back off. Save the excess. And Still don't know why I can't make walls yet. That doesn't make sense to me. I guess it would be part of defenses to me, but... A dynamite stick. Attracts hostile mobs to keep your base safe. Rope, skull, and wood. What do we have in the old miscellaneous? Yeah, we can make a horse for riding a saddle, or riding a saddle for riding a horse, I mean. Provides instant healing, huh. Might not be a bad thing to have. You can build that. I don't see anything for feet yet, though. Cloth and alcohol for a throwable Molotov. Rope and gunpowder for a dynamite stick. Explodes when mobs attack it. Interesting. So what was that? Rope and gunpowder. So we just need sulfur and what to make gunpowder? I don't remember. Iron ore. Man, it goes through coal quick. Guess we'll have to do some more resource gathering here. I wonder if we can use wood in there too. As fuel. We got some iron ore. What can we do with tools now? Nope, still no weapons. Better. Nope. Still need a tarp for that. Now we can make wheat. So we need 8 metal sheets, which is made out of what? I can make little farms too. What do we use to make glass? Sand, probably. I did see sand over here earlier. Let's see if we can find some. There's sulfur. There's sand. More copper. I think it's going to be one of those games where you got to stay on the beach for quite a while, get some stuff built up, and then move inland further. I could be wrong, but just by looking at it. Because the further you go in, I think it's going to be harder and harder. I haven't even looked at the map yet either. I know there's a map on here. Yeah. Looks like safe zones, kind of dangerous. What's this money? Places to sell, maybe, or buy stuff? Little stores? Which would be weird, because you're on, like, a zombie-infected island. More sand right there. What kind of rock is this? Quartz, maybe? No. Just some stone and coal. Definitely need the coal, though, for the furnace, so that's fine. I do have to figure out how to get a tarp, though. I guess look for things like that right there. Cornflakes. At some point, we're going to have water filtration up. Or a water catch basin or something, you know? Well, those things don't last very long. Let's go back over here to the basin. Oh, hey. Nothing. I guess I'm gonna eat this. Head back and change some storage stuff around. That wasn't there before. I should be able to make a hood, a little helmet thing now too. Let's see what we can do in here. What happens if we put sand in there? Does it make my glass? I'm hoping. It does. Nice. Over here, we can put a couple more logs on here, cook some more meat up, and store some of this stuff for later. Gonna have to go get some more logs. Leather bucklava or horse saddle? Let's go with the protection first. So we need to kill another deer or something. This can go in my body. Stick here, but let's go. Oh, we need to build another need that stone back. Let's just grab this one here. Build another axe. Oh, wrong stones. I'm not paying attention this morning. Now we can make that saddle for riding around. Alright, sand, rocks. I only got one leather off it. Bummer. Oh wait, no, that one's in here. That's right. There we go. Make a saddle. Store some stuff we don't need right now. Put those on the fire. Stone axe. Where'd my stone hammer or pickaxe go? Did I not make one? I need stone. I keep putting it away when I need it. Tools. Stone pickaxe. Let's build two of those and one more of these and go get some crafting stuff done. There we go. Put the saddle here. Cook a couple more meat. Oh no, we don't have any more fuel. Whoops. Alright, now. Let's see if I can find another horse now. Tarp would be nice. Yeah, there's a tarp. Extra bandage. Couple metal sheets. So I should be able to build a water collection thing now, since we're getting a little thirsty. Hydration. Wood and rope. Well, wood's easy enough. Do we have any rope left over? We do. Okay. So I guess we're going to go up here and get some trees real quick. Or at least a tree. Man, they're still there fighting from last night. Another bandage. I see a pumpkin and a watermelon, it looks like. More aloe? Nope, that's not aloe. That's another campsite down there, though. Let's see what we can find over here. Or is it the same one? Cornflakes and a bandage. Never know when that stuff might come in handy. Since we're hungry or thirsty, we're gonna go like this. Consume this one. Consume this one. And then run over here and see if we can build our hydrations thing. Grab the rope. I did not. All of this stuff is going to come in handy at some point. just not sure when. Put that over there. He was attacking my base. Now why isn't that guy shooting them zombies? What about defense? Can we build a new defense? No, we have to go to the other thing for that. And I was only going to make this a little short one anyway, so I'm going to save and quit here. That's an hour in. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you in the next one.